I have a funny Norm gambling one. So, and this is just, everything is true. So, because some of it doesn't make sense. But we lived in the same building. Me and I went up to visit him in his room. We come up at his apartment. That was going into his apartment was bananas as it is. But we're having a nice time, and I say, "You got any soda?" And I open up his fridge, and I swear to God, $25,000 worth of chips. Atlantic City chips are in his fridge, and I go, "What's this?" He goes, "Oh, I won big. I won a big on Friday." And I said, "Well, why didn't you cash it in, buddy?" He goes, "Well, I brought it here so I could talk to Bernie Brillstein to see how I don't have to pay taxes on it." So I go, "Oh," and he goes, "Yeah, so I'm gonna bring it back Monday." And he told me, "No matter what, I gotta pay taxes." So. You know, it didn't work out there. So whatever, I go, "Oh, that sucks." So anyways, I see him at Saturday Night Live on Monday. I go, "Did you cash that in?" He goes, "I lost it all."